Okay, so I got it out, and I got it laying on the ground there, and it's peeing on the canvas, so that's okay. Looks like all we got left to do is take out this bolt, and that one there, and that one there, and we will have the shroud loose from the radiator. So let me do that, and we'll see if we got anything left to do, and then we're running off to Napa.